Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. Did I talk to him? Tara, yeah. Tor? Nice to meet you, Tor. Anything interesting happening here lately? I can help him, but not now. I have to look around this place. A finely crafted pot? Yeah, you know what? Let me just wait here. Wish I hadn't picked up that quest from him. Refuel the still. Rescue Smiley, figure out who's wrestling the Brahmin. So, yeah, hope we don't run out of time for the still. But still. I want to rest till... about 7 instead. Okay. I do want to look around the rest of this place. One of Klamath's citizens. We don't need you stirring up trouble. Who said I was going to do that? Buckner House. Alright, Buckner House sign. Sick cornstalks. A red sign with the word stop written in large black letters. That's a lie, it's white letters. Well, there's that bathhouse. Boxes. A pile of old cardboard boxes. You cannot believe that they have survived for this long. Alright, let's take a look over here. I just want to explore the rest of this place. Kid, leave me alone. Okay. Finally, oh, yeah, the barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. Hopefully it's cool to just go in here. I don't know. You cannot get there. Oh, the kid's in my way then. Wood planks. These sturdy wooden planks have been firmly bound together. Oh, she went in. Now the door's open, so now I can go in. She ran out. A nicely made table. Handmade, but looks much nicer than any table you've seen before. A very nice looking bed. A functional wood-burning stove. Hmm. Someone who has some money might live here. A very pretty clay vase. Nice looking chair. Bookcase. Guns and bullets. And Nuka-Cola. I'll take them. Nobody in this room, so... or house. I'm not gonna read it now, because that makes time pass. A gun rag, a magazine devoted to the practical use of firearms and the occasional biased review. Yep, just like in Fallout 1. An old barrel made from steel. A trash can. You can barely read the label, keep your city streets clean. With trash right next to it. Some busted pipes half buried in the dirt. Nothing important to see here. Move along. On closer examination, you think these rocks might actually be pieces of petrified wood. Broken pieces of trash and other ruined pieces of junk. The street light could provide illumination in darkened areas if it wasn't completely broken. Last thing we need is more like you. Oh, nice. I feel so welcome here. Might have been the same guy I talked to before. Oh, the blades? We have the blades here? Is this like... Oh, we have the LA Boneyard, I'm wondering. It could be. We might be there, just have no idea what LA is, because I'm a... It's been so long now. A wooden crate. It doesn't look in that bad shape. More petrified wood. Barrels. This barrel is probably empty from the hollow sound. Okay, if I talk to him, I'm gonna walk into the next area. Not sure how he's hanging out there. Newspaper machine, empty. Definitely useless junk, no doubt about it. Yeah, not sure how that guy's... Oops! I did not... I don't remember clicking on that. Wait, let's go back. You just see the sign. The sign on this post looks a little rusty. Yeah, just a little bit. Alright, let's check out these. An advertisement for Blades brand razor blades. No, this building looks completely different than the Blades headquarters. So some of these places are actually quite nice. Apparently. Let's just run in here, make sure there's no one here to see us steal something from the bookcase. Apparently not. It's a table. Before tables, people had to keep their stuff on the floor. I wonder if I can use the science skill on the stove. Failing to learn anything. Alright. Empty. What is that thing on top of the table? Can't see. Okay. We got fruit. A strange piece of fruit. No preservatives and no additional food coloring added. And this stuff we've seen, you know, forget. We have to take all. Cool. Hopefully no one notices that we're taking this stuff. So weird to hear the Overland music playing. Oh, I can just walk in this way. All these doors are just wide open. So I guess the joke is every table looks better than the last. Is this just to see through, or can we walk in here? Oh. This chair looks like it has seen better years. A pile of wood with some rusty, useless nails embedded deeply. Okay. That's quite a big area. Alright. So what is this? Ah! The Golden Gecko. Hello there. You see a tall, graying man with a tankard of beer. Well, it's just my educated opinion, but I can see the way... By the way you move, you could do with a few pointers. Pointers? With what? About the sweet science, of course. The Spartan art. What are you talking about? Pugilism. The manly, and womanly art of hand-to-hand combat. That's what I mean. Well, I guess I could use some help with that. Well, let's just go outside and see what I can teach you. You see, it's all about getting your whole wee body to snap just like a whip. Hopefully not too much time passes. Several sweaty hours later, so you see what you were doing wrong then? I'm not gonna volunteer him. I'm not gonna give him money unless he asks. Yes, I do. Thank you for taking the time to help me out, Mr. Sullivan. It was me very own pleasure. You take care of yourself now, and if anyone asks, you just tell them that fighting John Sullivan told you told you how to fight that way. We'll do, John. Thanks. Goodbye. Bleh. Can't talk. Alright. A bar patron? What do you want? This is a bar patron looking at me. Look who's come to visit. This ain't your kind of place, punk. The Duntons will fix you, tribal. Okay. You see a short, swarthy man smiling at you. I guess this is the bar owner or worker. Hey there, friend. A little bird told me you know where old Whiskey Bob has his still. I sure would like to know where that is. Why do you want to know where that is? Well, Bob's getting on in the way of certain business partners. I don't mind the competition, he grins, but they sure do. I'll pay $50 to a smart cookie that can tell me where the still is. No other action required. He smiles. I don't think I should tell you where the still is. Forget I mentioned it then. Not a big thing. Smiles. Yeah, that doesn't seem right to do that. Fairly ordinary wooden table. A wooden table in middling to poor condition. Now, I think as long as we don't pick locks, we're fine. Can't see the door when I get up to it. What's this stuff? Oh, just trash? Empty? Even if you were to sleep by yourself on this thing, you would not be sleeping alone. No doubt. Just poking around in here. No one in here, huh? Empty. Very nice looking bed. No one seems to mind that we're going through all this stuff. There doesn't seem to be anyone in here. A good looking metal table, except for the rust. How is it good looking if it's rusty? Look at that. 56 coins and some booze. Hopefully we don't get ourselves in trouble here. That's locked. I don't see anywhere else in there. Any way else in there. Hopefully there's no one in there. You failed to pick the lock. One more time. Okay. If we remember, we'll come back another time. I've been in there, right? Okay. This newspaper machine is empty. It looks like it once held adult magazines. Metal door. Well, I have no idea what this place is. You see one of two very similar looking men. They could be twins. Both are heavily muscled and have beetling brows. Hello there. You're here to barter for some of our world famous Dunton's dry meat? Dry meat? That sounds interesting. Tell me more about that. Well, our dry meat is an incredible blend of 11 herbs and spices. Let me tell you, it's finger-licking good. Animals love it too. They'll chase you from all over to get some. Must be that rotting smell. Rotting smell. Really? That's fascinating. Tell me more. But yeah, if it's a rotting smell, I don't think we should eat it. After a long day in the Brahmin pen, we get some choice boot scrapings, or boot scrapings to flavor it with. No cruelty to animals involved here. This is all found meat. Sometimes it takes us a while to find it, but usually we can home in on the stink. It's not like anything that most people would eat. It's different. Not better, just different. Seems funny. Incredible. It sounds as though you actually eat your own dry meat. What I mean to say is, who wouldn't? Yum yum. Well, you here to buy some dry meat or what? I do want to barter, but I actually have some questions for you. What do you want to know from us? Any work around here? Well, there is one thing that we could use some help with. what's that? Okay, here's the deal. We need some help in liberating some Brahmin from that idiot Tar. You shouldn't have trouble with that. Just talk him out of them. What do you say? Ready to go? I don't think I would want to do that after all. Word to the wise, you just better say nothing to nobody. Because if and you do, that will make us very angry. You don't want to see us angry. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone now. Tell me something else. just which Dunton are you, anyway? Are you slow in the head? I'm Chuck Dunton. What's that say? Asnoy? It doesn't highlight. That's funny. Okay, yeah, I thought so. Sorry. Either of you hear anything about something called a Garden of Eden creation kit? Looking for a what? This is ever I got to the Garden of Eden is in lovely Jenny's arms over at Ma's bathhouse. thanks. Have you heard anything about Brahmin mutilations around here? Well, I hear that there's some bug med cutting up Brahmin out east of us, but I wouldn't believe everything you hear. Barter? Okay, they have a Cat's Paw magazine. It's probably very expensive. No, actually, is it? But I'm not completely sure what we do with that. They have meat jerky and a little bit of money. Well, let's sell them this booze and these fruits. How about a throwing knife or two? They can't afford that. Wait, no, I want to put... Yeah. I don't know if this jerky's fine to eat. That's like what they're calling dry meat. How much is a Nuka-Cola? 30? Not too much. 33. I guess they won't buy one of these. No. Just gonna hold on to these in case it's... plant spikes, in case it's an ingredient for something. I don't know. Alright. Okay, I guess that's all I need to know for now. Bye! I have a feeling I shouldn't go into these. It looks like just private quarters. I don't think I should mess with it. Plus, they'd probably see me mess with the, what do you call it anyway, the bookcase. Klamath citizens. Alright. Before I go to the bathhouse... wooden and tin walls. A wooden door. One or two. It's more Brahmin. Yeah, I'll just see if I can get in here. That's a door. Before I start doing anything, let me make sure this place is empty. What is that? Bones. You see the bones of a large two-headed cow. Dead Brahmin. Okay. Alright, let's see what's in here. I don't know if this has to do with anything, or if they're just... Okay, we got some of this meat jerky, and a knife. This might have to do with the mutilations, or this might just be them... Well, if they're gonna cook them up, why would they be laying on the floor, right? Brahmin meat. Sledgehammer. Heavy. A large hammer with a big handle. With big handle. Very popular with a muscular crowd. Weighs 12 pounds. What's in the fridge? More Brahmin meat? Okay, got a scorpion tail, iguana on a stick. Oh, close automatically, that's cool. Some charred meat and vegetables on a cooking stick. A cooked iguana roasted in its own skin. They're both iguana sticks, just different varieties. Don't think I want to go out there with them. That looks pretty nasty out there. It's a rusted car door leaning on a rusted metal barrel. A whole lot of rust is going on. An old rubber tire sitting in the middle of some weeds. Well, there's Vix. Well, let's go check out this bathhouse. Seems like for what passes for a brothel around here or something. This is Bruckner, okay. Girly poster. And poster. This is a movie poster for a horror film from pre-war days. It says Ripper. There's a game called Ripper. You see a plump older woman with a large nose. I'm one of Klamath's citizens. Just keep away from me, she says. Bathhouse sign. Alright. The name's Big Nose Sally Dunton, and I'm the owner of this here bathhouse. I'm afraid that we just have girl... that we just have girl bath attendants here. That's alright with you. Women suit me just fine. The special baths that we have available vary in cost by the amount of time that the gal spends with you and any special services that you take advantage of. You mean I got to be with a real live girl? Sign me up. I probably can't. You know, I'm probably not going to. The baths that we have available are a washcloth hand wipe, a brief full body wash, and lastly, the round-the-world full squeaky clean servicing offered by the beautiful and talented Jenny, recently trained at the finest house in the den. I've heard about Jenny. From Dunton? Is that one of your brothers? Twins? Can I mix and match the different types of baths? No, you have to choose one at a time, but you can always come back for more, usually after a brief rest. What about getting a discount on those baths? Well, now, it wouldn't be fair to discount any of our services. My gals are well worth what they charge. A bath with someone else watching. That's not what it is. Beautiful and talented. I've got to hear more about the round-the-world full squeaky clean wash. Well, I'm sure that your round-the-world trip servicing with beautiful Jenny will be an experience that you'll savor for quite a while. A real bargain at only $125. I don't think I'll ever need $125 worth of cleaning. I'm going to leave before I get myself into trouble. I'm sorry that we couldn't help you out. Come on back later, though. Yeah, I might when money is not an option. That's Jenny, I guess. An attractive but tired woman. Okay. I have not paid for these services, so I'm not going to go in those doors. I'm just asking for trouble. There's Vix. Let's see if there's anything in this little... This might just be another bathroom. It is. A crude but effective toilet. There are some leaves dropped into the hole to manage the odor. Leaves. Does that work? So Vic is missing. Boxes and boxes. These wooden boxes are falling apart from the weather. Well, they're inside. A rotting, smelly old chair sitting on bricks for support. Looks pretty uncomfortable. I don't see anyone here, so let's see what's in this, if anything. Look at that. Nuka-Cola, booze, beer, more of Vic's water flasks. Deck of tragic cards. Well, I'm not gonna take his own water flask. I'm gonna leave that. Definitely want to check out those cards, though. There's a deck of cards for a collectible card game. Looks like it could be an expensive hobby if you got hooked. Weighs 1 pound. We can use them. That does nothing. Deck of tragic cards. Like magic cards. Tragic the Slathering or something? I don't know. Let's see what's in here. I'm just investigating his disappearance. Yeah, that's the ticket. You notice a trap in the door jamb. Oh, pretty forgiving. I didn't even search for traps. Normally that would just blow up or something. Funny how it says that. Andrea King fails to disarm the trap. Failing again. Alright, never mind then. Watch out for that trap, kid. It's all full of trappy trap goodness. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. Some sort of desert scrub. If it was growing in the recent past, it isn't now. Alright. So that's it? Did I go back in here? Oh, I think I couldn't open this. I know, kind of cheesy. Not sure if I try to unlock this door. Or pick this lock. I like that. Thank you. Do I dare? Nothing in here, though. There is no reason to search this table. There are a couple stains of dubious origin on this well-worn sleeping device. Search that with her standing right there. You know what? Time is it? We should go look for this still. Is that him? We can get more directions from him, but nope. I might just go look for this still next episode. But that's it for now, I guess. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.